me know when he's at 20. Long toss over there at some point, I would too. Stay good and loose. Who do you got to with you guys? I saw some video of, he's a lefty, Martinez. Is he going to pitch this shit?
Yeah. He doesn't have braces.
Luke, you want to? To his dad.
I don't know why he doesn't.
His dad went to South.
Nobody.
Two Sacramento's getting pitched yesterday.
No.
One that plays for Xavier and one that plays for Ball State.
No, Arizona. Arizona State and Ball State played each other, and both of the pitchers were his kids. PHSC.
They look good too.
He told me he don't have the pitching he had on the state championship team, but he has a way better hitting team. Like he said, I have 11 guys that can absolutely crush the ball.
That's a terrible thing to have.
I know.
Because last year, or 2 years ago, that team that he had with the pitchers,
there was
no weak spot.
No, there wasn't. And you know, a lot of times they would get up like 5-6 runs, and he could just bring in another guy and keep them all fresh. Like, I think, like, his main guy didn't throw over like 30 innings the whole season, and they won the state championship.
What's crazy is, I mean, at high school level, when you got 4 kids, 5 kids, 4, that's
Snyder's first state championship team. Settlemyer, Cahill. Another one too was throwing the lefty throwing like 96.
That's just,
they were ridiculous, man.
I mean, look what Jesse got pulled from an HSE.
122 kids showed up for the first day of practice. That's rough.
Yeah. I can't believe Homestead barely beat the other night.
I guess they weren't hitting their shots at all. That's what the Homestead kids were saying. I think Carroll got beat Saturday by Central.
They did. They were up by 10.
I know. I was doing the game. If Jalen Jackson would have scored 37, they would have scored like 12 points. It was our whole team that game, man. They were bad. They just looked worn out. Five more, and Clay's up. We might be able to get, well, I'll try to get Gunner today. Catching a little bit here. I'll have like somebody over here come over and just throw to him from a short distance, and then I can out and pull my camera and zoom in on it. Yeah, that's fine. Moving, you bitch. I was telling him, he have gotten so many requests for him. I told you last week, you might have signed too early.
Never regret that.
No, don't. Yeah. Don't regret it. You did it. You did the right thing. You wait. You can still be waiting.
This kid just loves to throw. This is what he loves.
It's about time he grew. His sister was going to be taller than him.